Did I tell you some stupid peckerneck asked me the other day? What authority are you operating under?
You can't see it, but I just rolled my eyes so hard I saw my brain.
Yeah, I told him we were on contract with Homeland Security and he could take it up with them.
What a douche waffle.
Yep. Private security is the new way, you know what I'm saying? It's the only way to hold the streets and keep the peace.
Right?
I read in the annual report that there's something like a 5-to-1 ratio of private security to police in the U.S.
No, serious. The dude comes into the...
Okay, guys, I'm in.
He pushes her. Leave or die. Simple. This is totally ridiculous. This is the one we were warned about. You're done. Shouldn't have come here. Jesus! I mean, what the hell am I seeing?
Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Thank you. bring him down!
Seeking confirmation.
I found it. We got the full script to CyberDriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
That says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. Paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Shots like this.
Ooh. That one's on me.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Huh. That's what I'm talking about.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are...
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do...
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info. Yeah, but we look out for our own, man.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio. Squad to air support. Unknown sub, we have a description of the suspect. Close the bastard off!
Give it up!
To feel the need.
The need for speed.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
Dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Stop your vehicle!
I need help!
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
This is the police! Pull over!
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta!
I repeat, stop the vehicle!
It's a good doggy.
What a whip.
I'm clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
Yourself up!
do any other units still have a visual?
Oh man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this. Hmm.
Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling. Under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not. Forget asked.
Hey, where are you going?
"911, please state your emergency. Hello? I think I've lost a call." Caller? Monitoring the situation. Police are en route.
Sorry. My fault.
Can you just ask someone for directions?
No. Just give me 5 minutes.
Don't let him escape!
Oh.
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
Thank you.
Hackers love a challenge.
Sure.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it? You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
Shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it gigahertz. Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know this. I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the humanized Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
All right.